Okay, it's time to go back to the mansion and play some more Resident Evil. Okay, so there's three things I learned about this part of the mission. One is that since I saved Richard the last time, this fight's gonna be a lot harder. Two, I will need Rebecca. And three, I'm gonna need not only a lot of healing items, but also decent life insurance too. Back to storage I go. If I have to, I will come back for the. I'll come back for the handgun. So now it's back to finding that plant thing again. I mean, I got a bit of a brief start on it last time, but I ran out of time. So one way or another, this plant dude is going down. Oh shoot, I forgot to get that book. I forgot about that book. Huh. Okay, one thing I just realized is that I didn't save as far back as I thought. Ay vey. So which means I'm gonna have to get rid of the first aid spray. The book was missing. Oh, wait a minute. Did I already Oh, that's right, I was also in caution. Oh no! No, no, wait. Now I remember. I did get further. I thought I was further ahead than I expected. Ay. Be up here, little buddy, but you have to behave yourself, all right? I have work to do. Just remember, you wanted this, not me. Excuse you. Okay, so we're back here. But I gotta use my healing sparingly. I can't be healing every single time I get hurt. And I think another strategy is to run around. Okay, so that takes care of that part. But it looks like we're not out of the woods yet. I wonder if I can aim down here. Okay, now's the time to start healing. Ay, ay, ay. Leave me alone, you stupid, plant. That was awfully generous of him to, And unfortunately, there's not much I can do at this point. Oh. Okay, so I guess I didn't need Rebecca after all. Huh. Weird. Well, whatever. Well, whatever. Plant's dead. Let's move on. Oh, unless it's on the harder difficulties that, I would need Rebecca. And we finally got the helmet key.
You are starting to become a pest. Why do you keep interfering with my streams, buddy? Huh? You just want to sit on my lap? Huh? You're starting to become a pest and you're wasting my time, boy.
Scared me. You okay?
Yeah, it's dead. But Richard, he's gone.
I'm sorry.
It's my fault. I should have watched out for him.
I found a pharmaceutical room. I think I can come up with something useful. I'll be there. I'm glad you're still okay.
Yeah, I too found that pharmaceutical room.
This room is equipped with all sorts of medical supplies. Want me to treat your wounds?
No, I'm okay. But if something should happen to me, I'm counting on you. Strong, Rebecca.
You already survived one game. We don't need you breaking down in another. Okay, so with all that said, now it's time to go back to the mansion once again. For the umpteenth time.
Wesker?
Chris, you're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Thought you were with her.
Yeah, I know. We got separated.
I see. Anyway, we better find a way out of here before we turn into zombie food. Got any suggestions, Wesker?
We should get a better grip on the situation. There must be areas still to be explored in that other mansion. Chris, I want you to check them out one more time. I'll continue my investigation here.
Sure thing.
And of course, we all know Wesker's story. Hint, hint, wink, wink.
Answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Krista, Brad, can you hear me? Brad! Damn!
The only thing I can think of is that maybe Brad's deaf. I mean, I don't know. I mean, Chris can hear him perfectly fine, and yet Brad can't hear him. Well, anyways. Bad dog. Ah, stay away from me, you snakes. Okay, you're poisoned. Got some Christmas presents. Let's see here. Oh, what's this say? Use this to protect yourself from that monster and chains that can't be hurt by guns. I also fixed the doorknob in the Well, that's awfully nice of Wesker to, Despite the fact that Wesker's a shady individual, I guess he did alright. I suppose. Although I'm gonna leave that first aid spray there for right now. I can always come back for it.
Yeah.
Okay, if I remember correctly, you can actually one kill these things with acid rounds. Or acid shells, or whatever. And those are big dudes. These girls are just still hanging around. Just keep doing your things, guys. Just keep doing your thing. Time to explore the first floor. Alright, what do we have in here? Some kind of internal organ inside. You can't tell whether it came from a human or an animal. Do we really want to know? There's something handwritten. It's not dated. Nothing's changed. I never thought that this room I designed as an experiment would pay off like this. I can hide here safely for a while because nobody knows about the secret behind this painting. Not even Sir Spencer. Painting of a mansion in the back of it. Yep, I know exactly what he's getting at. Ink ribbon, of course. Well, it seems like you're not the only one who knows about this secret now, do ya? Do ya? Don't even think about it. Okay, so there's a green herb here. Oh, I don't have any more room. Alright, well. Well, getting these items is not that important. And I'll come back later for the herb. So this has to be it, because it made mention of a secret passage behind the painting of the mansion. But I'll come back later. Because right now, I'm gonna have to get rid of some of these items. has been repaired. This is gonna save a ton of time. Good. Next. All right, since I am here. What do you mean there's nothing unusual? What do you call those little thingies there? Not unusual? Well, anyways. Thanks to him breaking the door down, now getting in and out of there is much easier. That's totally fine. I don't need any more items anyway. And like I said, I can always come back later. Now it's time to go explore upstairs. Here. This room. Alright, well. Fortunately for me, I was not in there, so. I'll get rid of the ink ribbon, because I'm going to need room for another item. Thank you. Okay, so. Okay, so this is very time sensitive, so. Perfect. I thought there was a hole there, but I guess there wasn't. Alright, so. What do I know about this place? Oh. Just a grenade. Suppose so. Take a look at this book. Eagle of South, Wolf of North. I can't get out. I have tried every possible way to escape, but only to be faced with the reality that I'm trapped. I've been everywhere, at the laboratory with the large glass tubes filled with formaldehyde, and those dark, wet, and eerie caves. What can I do? At first, I didn't want to believe my eyes, but that familiar high-heeled shoe in the corridor, it was like reflex. One name came to my mind, Jessica. I don't want to believe they share the same fate as me. No, I can't give up hope. I have to hope they're alive. I haven't had anything to eat or drink for the past few days. I feel like I'm going crazy. Why is this happening to me? Why do I have to die like this? I was too obsessed with designing this ghastly mansion. I should have known better. November 31st? What kind of timeline is this? Well, anyways, it was a dark and damp underground tunnel, and another dead end, but even in the darkness, something caught my eye. Carefully, I lit the last match I had to see what it was. A grave. But deeply engraved into the stone was my name, George Trevor. At that instant, it all became clear to me. Those bastards knew from the beginning that I'd die here, and I fell right into their trap. But it's too late now. I'm losing it. Everything is becoming so far away. Jessica, Lisa, forgive me. Because of my ego, I got both of you involved in this whole damn conspiracy. Forgive me. May God justify my death in exchange for your safety, George Trevor. Rest in peace, dude. That's all I can say. So... Oh, good! Oh, good. Just what I don't need, another giant spider. Ooh, he got the short end of that one. I really gotta save my shotgun shells. Oh, wait. Map in the basement. Yep. Take it. Okay, I know there's something else here. Yoo-hoo. I know you're here. Oh. Alright. Later, dude. Oh, it's a dagger. All right. Thank you. All right, we are out of there. Out of my way. Out of my way. Later. Herbs. Doesn't quite work like that, huh? Alright, well. I guess I'll just have to, head back upstairs once more. Well, there was another item there. What was it, though? Okay, that fixes one problem. So I wonder if the elevator's back online. Strange. Oh, what's that? Perfect. Alright. But I'm not ready to take the elevator yet. we go. Yeah, that takes care of everything here. I could also go back and get that first aid spray. I think I'm gonna do just that. I think my business on this side of the mansion has finished. I think. I mean, I got everything out of there, so I don't see the point of going back, so I'm gonna do just that. Worry about grabbing this medallion later. Yeah, we already know. I want that first aid spray. There we go. So yeah, like I said, my business is done here. Time to save. Excuse me. Perfect. Alright, I think my business on the first floor is concluded. Now it's time to go back upstairs once again. Start unlocking more doors. Except I gotta go on the other side. Well, it shouldn't be too much of a problem. it's locked from the other side. This room. Okay, let's see if I gotta flip the light switch off. Okay, well, first things first here, I'm gonna get the dagger. Oh, there's a note here. Mail to the Chief of Security. Confidential. Attention, Chief of Security. Date, July 22nd, 1998, 2:13. X day is drawing upon us. Execute the following procedures within 1 week. Prompt actions are demanded. 1. Lure Stars to the estate and obtain Bo's raw combat data against Stars. 2. Collect 2 embryos of each mutated specimen as samples, excluding the Tyrant. Dispose of the Tyrant. 3. Ensure complete disposal of the Arclay laboratory, including all personnel and test animals. Disguise their deaths as an accident. When the above procedures are executed, report to headquarters for further instructions. If for some reason you are unable to execute the procedure by the deadline, report immediately. In case of emergency situations, report directly to the extension number 5691. Good luck, Umbrella. Oh, our good, lovely friends at Umbrella. Try again? Come on up. Try again, I dare ya. You missed. This is an item for later. So it's back to the storage room. Oh, it's gone. Huh. Interesting. Nope, he's lurking. I can hear him. There's a way to... because I know I heard clicking noises. That means he is around. Somewhere. Okay, so what was I doing here? Okay, let's get the shotgun shells. Gemstone for later. So now I think I have no choice but to take the elevator. Which was back in the basement. Alright, well. I go. Okay, I know he's here. I can hear you. Unless he's directly above. Oh no, there he is. Yeah, missed. Have a grenade, buddy. On the house. Oh, we got another one. Alright, so we're on the elevator now. No one just got off. Not gonna go into that room yet. No. Good. Oh, goody, more ammo. Alright, so we're back to here once again. For the trillionth time. First things first here, save. Suppose for right now, just get rid of the key. Put the key back for now. I suppose. Alright, so the elevator is all the way back outside. So I guess I was wrong, I still do have business out there. Just not right away. works for sure. Okay, so I stand corrected. I guess I am gonna have to all the way back and use the battery on that elevator. I guess I'm getting a little too far ahead of myself. Oop, not in there. I just realized I've been going the wrong way the whole time. I'm such a forgetful person. Because I forgot there's one more room to explore with the helmet key. Now I just realized. Figure out. This room. Okay, so herbs here. I can always see if there's any herbs I can mix with it. Something big is coming this way. I can feel it. Let's take these, but not mix them. Hello. Oh, look who it is! It's our sneaky friend! How's it going, buddy? Long time no see. Well, I guess it's time for round two of a ring around the Rosie. Get over here, yes. Stupid little snake. Hey, come here. Get over here. Am I poisoned? Okay, good, I'm not. Oh, he's mad now. Hey, you awake? Oh no, he's dead. I think he's dead. There's at least one more item up here. Well, I mean, I suppose I could mix up those two herbs together. Oh. I suppose I could. I think we're gonna come across more herbs later on anyways. Let's see, what do we have here? The last book. Written word is dead. What a weird achievement, you know? And it seems like the vast majority of these achievements are with Chris. Huh. Well, anyways, our sneaky friend is, no longer moving, so... Time to get out of here. Okay, that really wasn't that difficult of a battle after all. Back to the storage chest again. Several items with me. This, I think, being one of them. This, another. This, also. I might have to take this. Not sure. And save. Excuse me. All right, let's get moving. Alright, so I believe this is the place with the elevator. Because I think this sort of thing leads to a series of events. Get away from me, you stupid snakes. I'm not wasting ammo on snakes. That'd be fruitless. I think it's right here. Open the dam. Oh, back up this way. Thank you. looky there. The waterfall opens. Safe room here somewhere. Because that's the first thing I need. Okay, then this is certainly not it. Oh, great. That's what I was looking for. I'll leave this aside for now. Right. Hexagonal hole here, huh? Okay, so we're gonna need the hexagon crank. Here. Oh, handgun magazine. Okay, back to the storage chamber once again. I don't need these yet, so. Perfect. All right, so let's look at this shaft. This is only just the first portion of the shaft.
Enrico!
Don't come any closer, Chris.
What happened?
Double crosser.
Enrico, wait. Enrico!
Umbrella.
Enrico! Double crosser.
Gee, who do you think it could be? Oh, it serves as a lock. Interesting. All right. Running, 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 running. Let's see what that, what was that boulder blocking? The other way. No, not that way. Oh. Oh, more shotgun shells. I can always just leave the, Okay. Oh, look at that! Now that's the definition of ugly. I think we're gonna cook this one with a flamethrower. I'm not gonna waste pistol ammo on this thing. And I'll set it back when I'm done. Time to have ourselves a little spider barbecue. Do you like your spiders regular or extra crispy? That's a short range. You mean to tell me the flamethrower doesn't work on this thing? I'm very surprised. Oh, but it works on his minions. Survival knife? Burn, spiders, burn. I wonder if I can burn the webbing. Oh, too much for that. Time to get rid of this poison. Unfortunately, we're not too far from a item chest. I don't need the flamethrower anymore. This survival knife back. start taking these with. Here. Not so many rooms left to explore. I wonder. I wonder if I need one of the shotguns. Put on it. Keep it in place. That's a possibility. Because honestly, there's no other way around the courtyard. That's a food for thought. Unless I have to take the flamethrower with. If so, then I'm going to have to free up some space. Spaces. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, so I'm gonna do the hexagon crank again. I gotta go all the way back. Hit the crank. Figures. Yep, gotta go all the way back. I did not stop to think of that. I got another boulder, so. Yep. Another huge boulder blocks my path. Guarding. Oh, a first aid spray, very nice. Like I haven't got enough of those. Huh, we're making quite a lot of progress in this stream. Very surprised. This. Does she? Cylinder. All right, great. We can get out of here now. I guess I just realized I need to get the flamethrower back. I can't leave the room. Alright. Making progress. Some items. Just in case things get uglier if I need something important. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, another item box. How fortunate. Alright. Let's see what's down here first. If there's anything down here. All right, so something's got to go there. Hello? Someone there? No, someone's there. I can hear you. Oh, you again? Oh, how nice. Unlock the door. Go away. Well, the only thing I can really do to her is stun her temporarily. Oh, and it's time too. Okay. So, which means I gotta go back and get the flamethrower. Oh. No, I can't. That's nice. Unless maybe I can put something else in its place. You know? my shotgun per se? Well, speaking of shotguns, I'm gonna grab the shells and take the assault gun as well. Maybe I gotta put something in its place, you know? Just not entirely sure what, though. And I'll worry about the herbs later. Oh, good. My question is, how did she get over here? I mean, I was kind of questioning that thought process in the first time I played as Jill. Like I said, something has to be put in its place. Oh, other way. Something special, huh? Oops. Oh, I wonder. Nope, definitely not that. So I will have to come back later for it. Okay, so let's see if that thing has arrived. So I guess maybe I didn't need the shotguns after all. Should have been here already. Okay, there it is. Look at And I wonder if this whole time she's like, I just want to be your friend. Don't run away from me. As if that's not weird enough. Alright. Oh, this looks, welcoming. Nope. Oh, that's real nice. Swimming snakes, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. Go ahead. Okay, it is true that some snakes can't swim. I'll take the dagger. Oh, what do we have here? Another jewelry box. What does this say? Oh. A family picture and notes. There's something written on the back. November 10th, 1967. Progenitor virus administrated. Jessica administrative virus. Type A. Plasmalizing of tissue during cell activation. Virus infusion negative. Action disposed. Lisa. Administrative virus. Type B. Plasmalizing of tissue during cell activation. Virus fusion. Positive but delayed fusion. Body modification. Observed constant results. Status continued protective observation. George. Action terminated. 1967. There's a journal left by someone. November 14th, 1967. I feel dizzy after that chat they gave me. I don't see Mom. Where did they take her? She promised that we would escape together. Did she escape alone and leave me behind? I found Mom. We ate together. I was very happy. But she was a fake. Not my real Mom. Same face, but different inside. I have to find Mom. I have to give face back to Mother. I got Mom's face back. Nobody can have my Mom except me. I attached her face to me so she doesn't go away. Because Mom's sad when I meet her without her face. And finally, November 17th, 19-7. From inside box, scent of mommy, maybe true, mother there, stone box hard, it hurt, steel rope in the way, can't see mother, because four stones. Huh. Most bizarre. Okay, I don't have room for the herbs, so... Where I'm at. Alright, we're back to this place once again. Ah, feels good. Back at the cabin. And this is where we're going to stop for today. Alright, thank you to those who joined me on the stream. I'll see everyone next time.